on the first night there, weirdly, a friend that I wasn't with was just in this bar. So I walked over to go and say hi, and Jesse was on this particular table.
Yeah.
And
you went east
that was fit. It. Yeah, I did. Yeah.
Did you tell him you're fit?
No, but I was very highly flirty.
Did he do this at you?
No, because that would imply that I was a horse.
Oh, so... no, that's the mating call.
Is
from
it?
A man to a woman.
Right. He skipped that bit.
What did he say? We
said hello. We shook hands.
Like you?
Yeah, but it was a
like he sold you a car.
But it was a bit of a slow one, and like, oh.
Did he do okay. this?
No! Oh! That's so creepy.
A little tickle when you shake.
No, he didn't do that on my palm.
Imagine if he'd have done that.
No.
Tickle, if he'd have done the tickle and the wink.
Ah! No, we wouldn't be married now. We would not be married. So we just chatted from like midnight till 7 in the morning.
Did you make the first move or did he?
I was probably more bullshit.
Going for the kill, did you stop him?
Like that. We had like a very quick, discreet kiss.
Did you get fireworks?
Oh, yeah, whole thing.
Did you?
Yeah, I really knew. I was like,
this straight away.
Yeah, I knew.
Him.
Him.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was great.